Hello everybody out here on YouTube. It is I here, Real Beautiful Beauty. Gonna be talking about skincare today. Okay guys, you know I love skincare. I love skin cream, I love skin lotion, I love it all. And I love hair care, I love makeup, I love cleaning. I could keep going. Anyhow, this is a fantastic brand. I talk about this brand so often out here on my channel. I have loved Desert Essence products forever. I feel like I've been buying them for years. And you know, in the skincare world, in the skincare community, when you have been buying a brand over and over and over for years, that really does say something. You know, it says the products work. It says they work for you. They work for your skin type. You like them. You love them. So I definitely love Desert Essence brand. Love, love, love the stuff. Been using their hair care and skincare. It just seems forever. It's been so many years now, and it's definitely been longer than 5 years, and that really is a long time for skincare years. You know what I mean? So let's go ahead and get started here. This is the brand Desert Essence Organics, and this formula here is Tropical Coconut Hand and Body Lotion, and it says relaxing. And let's see, this comes in a 8 fluid ounce squeezy type of tube with a flip top lid, like so. As far as I can ever really remember back, this is their packaging. So, and it works well, you know, it's just a squeezy tube and a flip top lid. And I'm trying to think back, I don't think they've ever changed that packaging. So anyhow, but the packaging works well. It works good for me. It's convenient. It squeezes out of the tube easy. The flip top lid is pretty secure. You don't get any leakage of the product or anything like that. So I love Desert Essence. Main reason why I love them, not only do the products work well, they work for me. I've been rebuying them forever. But they are cruelty free. They do not test on animals. Absolutely love that. I really love and support cruelty-free products, cruelty-free companies, where their products actually work. So these products work so well for me. I really do love this stuff, and this smells so good. Oh my goodness. This tropical coconut smell is so good. It is not overpowering. It is very low-key. It is a more dumbed-down smell. It's not overpowering in any way. Okay. And I have to talk about this, you guys know, because I have really bad sinus problems and I have a real sensitivity to smells, scents, fragrances, odors, or anything like that. And if a smell overpowers my sinuses, I get sick, you guys. I get migraine headaches. I get sinus infections. I get sick. I talk about this so often out here on my channel. Okay, had to take a big, huge drink of water there. So yeah, the smell does not bother me a bit. And I am very scent sensitivity. I am sensitive to smells, have issues with that, have bad sinus problems. The smell does not bother me at all with this product. And I really love that and appreciate the fact of that. Now, Desert Essence Organics also makes a really good hand and body lotion that is unscented. I love it. I buy it all the time. And it comes in a blue tube and a light pale blue packaging. So if you're interested in the fragrance-free formula, that works absolutely wonderful. I love it. And I so appreciate the fact that they make, you know, a great product that is absolutely unfragranced, unscented, not smelling, all that good stuff. So if you're interested in the fragrance-free, that works well too. But this is a real low-key smell. It's not overpowering. It does not, it does not make me sick, basically. I could go on, talk about this forever because, okay, you know, this is a great product. It works well. I have very dry, sensitive skin. And I talk about that so often out here on my channel as well. Dry, sensitive skin. This is very good lotion for me, not only for my hands, but my body as well. I put this on my hands. I put this on my legs, my feet, my arms, my shoulders, my neck, all over basically. I have dry, sensitive skin, so I get no irritation. I get no sensitivities. I get no redness or no skin tightness or anything like that. So this really works well for me. And I like to buy this from Bodycost.com. And if I don't buy it there, I buy it from SwansonsVitamins.com. And I think I've bought it at drugstore.com and a few other places. I'm pretty sure Puritan's Pride. There are various places you can buy this at. So it's great stuff, works wonderful. It is very hydrating, it is very emollient, it is not overly greasy, it is not it's not too thick, it's not too thick of a lotion. It is not watery lotion, but it's not thick either. So anyhow, it's great stuff. See if I can show you some more specifics here on the back of the tube. Not sure if we're going to focus in, probably not, but it's 100% vegan. It is wheat and gluten-free, no parabens, no sodium lauryl sulfate, no artificial fragrances, no artificial colors, no silicones, no EDTA, no glycol, no petroleum-based ingredients. There are the ingredients list right there, you guys. Not sure if you can read that, focus in, zoom in on it or not. Make your own judgments, do your own research. Okay, yeah, it's cruelty-free, it's not tested on animals. It works great. Love this stuff. I love you guys as well. Be sure to give me a big, huge thumbs up. Be sure to give me a huge like. As always, like, share, subscribe, comment down below. I love hearing from you guys. Take care now. Bye, beauties.